You should.
Okay, so this is crazy, but I promised myself that if I ran into you, I'd ask. I have both you and Kushida in my WWE Fantasy League. It's a thing. I'm already near the top of the standings, but if you two team up and win a tag match, we're talking mad points.
Mad points.
5 plus arm power and 15 upgrade, yeah.
They're here! The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 369 pounds. Scorpion Crazy Parker and Kushida.
His lightning-fast striking ability and his strength are what sets him apart from his competitors.
Those skills are going to be put to the test like never before. WWE is its own animal.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 380 pounds, Oney Lorcan and Danny Burch.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
You really didn't see coming. Hey, kind of like you and me, Corey.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative, Saxton. Locks in the pump handle.
What the?
Hoisted up and even higher. Inverted DDT.
Some of his wins.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have the fresher teammate in right now. Not that he can't fend for himself right now.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Counter.
Counters! Oh, right to the kidneys!
Golly.
What punishment being dealt by Kushida.
Kushida's always dangerous when he's on moves like this.
I see a good one now. You can't counter that.
Snap there. Oh, face first. Exclamation point drop kick. One step ahead of Kushida there.
Oney doing what he can do to counter the beatdown.
If Oney was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, this could be it. Serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Good second of attacks, keeping Lorcan out of his game.
Oney needs to re-strategize.
I know it's all his moves works on the arm, bro. That's a nice move set, bro.
Up and over, and a kick to the gut.
Lorcan is showing signs that it could be ending soon.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Things in Kushida's favor now,
and Lorcan keeps him at bay. And respond with a counter of their own. Oh, right to the kidneys.
He's been placed in the corner now. What he's got here.
Took that off.
How's that for a counter?
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
DDT.
He's taking some good hits.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Put down the piece first.
Gets tagged in. And tag. He did it.
Let's go.
Basement drop kick.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Straining that trapezius muscle. And little by little, damage to the arm is building up.
There's been lots of attention directed to that area.
Partner there, man. That one was in tight.
making that shoulder vulnerable.
Bro, how he grabbed me from that far?
That one scouted. Oh, strong impact.
And Lorcan keeps him at bay.
Oh, super kick, a double super kick. Oney Lorcan in a state of distress.
Oney needs to be strategized right away.
Playing here can't be good.
Oh, tracking the opposition.
Work on that shoulder.
One step ahead of Kushida there. Tag, switching it up. Respect the strategy to win. Submission move. And on a fire. Submission move.
Trying to find a way out.
Knee.
Burch able to avert that.
Kick to the midsection. Has the arm all tied up.
Hammerlock sets in, followed by a suplex. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel to his fire right now.
Made.
Blow the bread basket. repertoire. From behind, hooks the leg.
sent in, and handspring kick.
That was incredible.
Looking for the submission. Inverted figure four leg lock. This could be it.
Oh, he moves out. He's lining him up.
Textbook head scissor takeover.
Very nicely done.
Just in the nick of time. Able to elude it.